Alessia again. We can't get some blueberries. We can get triple blueberries. Alice, how can I do this? All of these fruits. These fruits make me into pieces.
I wonder if I eat something else, what would I turn then?
Rapunzel, what's happening to me?
I can't eat the strawberry.
What happened to me? I am Snow White. Rapunzel, what happened to me?
My question again, how
can I eat all of these food in different foods and turn into different princesses?
How can I take a lot of food?
What happened to me? I'm Belle? Whoa. How can I turn on all of these foods?
Eat the more food. I can eat this grape.
What happened to me? Now I'm Sleeping Beauty.
It's a little bit pink, so I have to be dressed up in pink.
How about some chocolates? But I'm going to want some, maybe some chocolate will appear after. I'm going to look over. Every food turns into a princess, and that's so weird.
If I eat chocolate, I turn into an ugly witch. Don't tell Rapunzel and Minnie. So I'm not supposed to eat chocolate. This kind of chocolate. I have to hide in a abandoned house or somewhere. This cake is weird. Chocolate makes me a witch and food takes me a princess. I'm just wonderful that I haven't tried some fruits. Well, now I know which fruits. Black grape for the green grapes. I'm just gonna take for both of them. Hope this will turn me back into Alessia.